else, D-Hall? Just use that camera on that telephone pole to see that these horses and ponies are all going out now. So he drove his cattle in over here on the south boundary to exercise dominion and control over property of the estate, make me have to run out and pull horses and ponies off parts of our land. Every day, he's doing this every day. He just wants to harass us. These cattle are skinny. They're starving. He's locking them in to about a 3-acre patch of land surrounding us and starving them because he locks them in order to drive me out of business. Obviously, if they're racks of bones, then he's operating at a loss. Because if he was not operating at a loss, they wouldn't be in starvation condition.